office to drop a funky piece of shit off. I guess I'm gonna get it. Are you in place? There we go. Fixed it. See, I found out like if I give it a little bit of a rev before I go down into first, it actually goes into first. So I turn my fucking indicator off as well. These traffic lights are on for like a femtosecond. Like green like for like 10 seconds, literally 10 seconds. So, my sound has died because I left it on all night. That was good. Always be nice to bus drivers because they're driving something that's really heavy and they can use it as a battery. Traffic's mad right now because the fair is in town. I fucking hate the fair. Yeah, same fucking story all the time. Clean me, gay boy. Did you guys see that? Use an indicator. Fucking idiot. Oh, where am I going now? Look at that, you got all these parking places. And you park today. Leaf fair is the biggest fucking pain in my arse ever. Children should be kept on fucking leashes or carried. Fat people should fucking move faster and not take up the entire fucking pavement. And people should move faster. 10 minutes to do a 5-minute errand. JDM boy, got a big exhaust, no fucking indicators. Fucking jogger. When I was running back from guard, if something hit me in the face, I think it was a wasp or a bee, and because I had my visor up, like a stupid twat, it hit me in the cheekbone, and right now it's fucking killing. You fucking get off your fucking phone, you twat! Yeah, no, he's picking his nose. Oh yeah. Cut someone off while on the phone, now I'm gonna pick my nose. Dude, fucking bastard.